continue their three-game homestand tonight as they host the Canadiens for the second and final meeting of the season.
You remember how that game began against the Avs that night?
Well, you certainly remember how it began, so you don't want to do that again. But, Mike, there's been so many...
Shot from the far side, scored! And the Avalanche come right out of the box and get a goal in the first 30 seconds, beating Price with a shot from the far side wall. Big Shea Weber was standing right in front of Carey Price. And that puck sizzled right by him. Picker settles the puck down, put it up, off the boards, tipped out to center ice by Martinson. 2-on-1 for the Avs. Colborne with him. Martinson shoots. Let's go! Andreas Martinson! And it's 2-0 for the Avs. What a start! What a beginning to this game! A complete reversal from 2 months ago, isn't it? It's amazing. Puck goes back towards Weber. Pass down the wall. Sent across to the far side. Shot by Markov. Save. Rebound chance. And it glanced off of Pickard into the corner. And Golubev will clear it away for the Avs. To the blue line. Flips the puck across. Golubev. With a pass to the corner, Barbario. Shots, gloves, save made by Price. Shot for the point, missed by Petrie. Bilio behind the net, chance, and the backhand wraparound stop by Pickard. He was quick to get across to that far post to make the save. Turns the puck around, stop, tipped ahead for McKinnon. Sprints through center. Coming in through the defense, he shoots, the save by Price. That speed and strength of McKinnon got him a chance.
It's in 7 days. There's two back-to-backs in there.
Shot for the point. Score! Mark Barbario took the shot and looked to be tipped in front of the net, and the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead. Mikko Rantanen standing in front of the net seemed to redirect it for the Avalanche, his second goal of the game. Jelena, Avalanche defenseman. Jerome McGinley trying to find a little room. Makes the pass. Como got it back to Zadorov. His shot, and Price calmly making the save. Rantanen has two goals. Feeds the puck back for McGinley. Barbario moving in. Down low for McKinnon. Cross ice shot. Score! The hat trick! The hat trick for Mikko Rantanen. What a night for the rookie against Carey Price of all goaltenders. And the Montreal Canadiens, Mikko Rantanen, has a hat trick. And the shot by Weirkosh goes wide. Tootin coming in from the point. Circles behind the net. Walked out in front. Shot. Save made by Price.
Tootin walks in, and Price, I mean, despite the fact he's given up 4 goals, Mike, he is one calm dude in that net.
Number 67.
Well, there were matching penalties on the captains. Backhand drive by Duchesne. It did not go in. I heard it hit the post. And then Price has got the puck in his glove. It's all happening so fast, and then for the Avalanche, they scored 2 in the first 2.5 minutes. Shot by Aguila, saved by Price. Kept in, Nesterov. Far side, 20 seconds left. Weber, shot, save. And there's going to be a penalty on the Avalanche. Shot by Nesterov, save, rebound! Backhand, saved by Pickard. Puck cleared out by the Avs. For Calvin Pickard, he is surrounded after his second shutout of the season. He also shut out the Wild 1-0 on November 5th, his third career shutout. And for Calvin Pickard, 27 saves. Mikko Rantanen with the hat trick.
Another game where they had just 27 shots on goal, not the 36, 38, 40 that we've seen so often. There was just right down to every single guy.
The penalty kill was
terrific. Penalty killing was, again, good. So 2 games in a row, everybody has played well.